have every confidence that He is faithful. Yes, our testimony is the living proof. And if you doubt the evidence that He's able, open your eyes, people, get ready. And just build an altar, trench it in.